King Khanna Bollywood Shahrukh Khan will be coming back on the silver screen with Pathaan after almost 2 years. Pathaan is definitely one of the most anticipated movies in Bollywood currently, and it definitely will break major records in box office. There are 5 major reasons behind the hype surrounding this movie. SRK's comeback after 2 years. King Khanna Bollywood, who has given us some amazing movies and major hits till date. People loved him as Bawa Singh but hated the movie Zero, and it flopped at the box office. Which is why SRK took 2 years to choose the perfect script for his next release. As Pathaan will be SRK's movie after 2 years, definitely it is going to attract people in the theatres. Rejected 100 scripts. Well, yes, if the reports are to be believed, then SRK has rejected almost hundreds of scripts before selecting Pathaan as his next. The actor wanted his next release to be with a good plot and with entertainment for audience. There must be surely some spark in the script of Pathaan that SRK rejected 100 scripts and chose this one. Top-notch action. The fight sequences of Pathaan will be top-notch, as some glimpses from the sets of Pathaan got leaked. Most importantly, SRK is the first Indian actor to shoot inside the Burj Khalifa. Spy Universe. As per reports, Pathaan will be a part of Bollywood's first spy series, including Salman Khan's Tiger series and Hrithik's War series. Salman Khan will be reprising his role as Tiger in Pathaan, and Hrithik will play Kabir in Pathaan 2. Later reports suggest that these stars will later work in a movie together for this universe as Raw Agent. SRK and Deepika back again. Since the days of Om Shanti Om, SRK and Deepika's pairing received huge amount of love. The pairing has worked in total 3 movies till date, and each worked very well at the box office. Surely this time also SRK and Deepika's magic as Raw Agents will make people come to theatres. Are you going to watch the movie at the theatre? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.